Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Resident Evil 1. I am your host, Kenny Joe. I think I may have figured out what to do here. It's that simple the whole time. I think it's red. Yep, found it. Oh no, I killed the tentacle monster. Hey, quit myself with my alarm clock. That's a lot of herbs. No, I can come back for them later. Oh, crap, Vasquez. Running. Not too concerned. Getting out of here. I could have done that at any time. Okay, this way, I can go back to those herbs later. Hopefully I have enough ammo for this. Because something tells me I'm gonna need ammo. it's funny, my cat just sniffed a water bottle and she jumped back. It's okay, it's not gonna hurt you. Well, the plastic might, but... Where am I? Oh, okay. Now she's watching the TV. Dang it, Chris. Haven't gone through that direction in a while. I am so boned. Ugh. Save before I do that, just so that way, you know, if I die, I don't have to go all the way back around the mansion and deal with all that again. 32 times I've saved. I see the light on the controller. Let's do this. Nice to have some backup. I'm gonna die. This one, right? I just want to make sure before I put it on anything. Dang it! Why won't it? Jeez, it wouldn't let me click on it. Oh no! And there are no shotgun shells anywhere else. Let me check. Oh god! In there. Oh. Captain Steubing. What am I supposed to do? shit. Ah. Rick, I got an idea. Oh, okay, here we go. We're stuck, never mind. What the? I shoots at the floor. Is he dead? I sure hope so. Okay, that looks like the Spencer family crest. Not just any object. Alright, I'm gonna heal up. Oh, I don't need to. Let's examine this. Looks like the Spencer family emblem. See, that wasn't as bad as I thought. They made it seem like it was gonna be some big and scary ordeal. That didn't seem big and scary. If anything, it was so little that it was scary. Now let's see if I can remember where that room is at. Spencer family emblem. Is that not their emblem? That's an umbrella logo. Ooh! Wait a minute. I may have figured something out. Boop. I moved my key. Throw me an object, and then... Yeah, there's no... There's no gate, no nothing. Oh, there's nothing. It doesn't go there. See, I... What the heck? I tried that earlier and I said it didn't work. Oh my gosh. Oh boy, tool shed. Yes. Shotgun ammo. Let's see where tiny door goes first. You know what? Got it. Cause I'm probably gonna need the ammo. First. Let's go this way. Huh. I'm gonna come back to this one. Who knows what's really down there, you know? No, I'm not gonna walk through this one, I'll get attacked. Uh-oh.
Brad, come in, Stars Alpha team. Come in. Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris.
This is Chris.
This is Brad, Stars Alpha team. Bravo team, it doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is
Brad, this is Chris! Brad?
Yeah.
Damn. Thing broken.
I'm a spooked it now. Ah. What's that? Oh, it's a doggy. Ah, go away, doggy. Let's try it again. Just for giggles. Ah, puppies. I shall name him Giggles. Oh no, someone shot Giggles. And his sister. Giggles. Uh-oh. They dead? Oh boy. Hello. Oh. Nah, not yet. What's this blue thing? Yes. So many doors. Oh boy. Wait, is this the front of the house? Let's see if I can open this. Ooh, I can. Spooky. There's a square-shaped hole here. I'm gonna go back inside. Wiggles, Giggles, and Steve. Let's see what's down here. Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh, that can't be good. Guys? Yes? Ah! How does it do that? Right now? Seriously. No. Well, I can't put it.
One, respond.
Wesker?
Monster in chains. Retreat. Not what it says. Wave. What's outside?
Oh boy. Let's read this. Oh, wait a minute. North Valley Destruction, Cave of Hatreds, Summit. Oh, Valley Destruction, Cave of Hatreds, Summit of Madness, Path of Revenge. Interesting. Very interesting. Very interesting indeed. See, what I can't figure out is where'd Wesker go? Because the events of Zero technically happened before this, but there's no mention of Billy. Wesker acts like nothing happened. And so on and so forth, you know? So it'll be interesting to see. I don't know if in this one they discover Wesker's actually evil or not. Think about it. There's probably a typewriter a lot closer, but it is what it is. So with that said, thank you all so much for watching. Please hit that like button. If you wish to see more of Resident Evil 1, be sure to hit that subscribe button to get that notification. And I will see you guys around.